we know what the celebrity of 1980 was. So definitely, we must know what it needed for each person at any time. So that's what is the main thing, perpetual adaptability. And the last point for you to be, to have a quality of entrepreneurship, I titled it Endless Curiosity. In the world of startup, if you start learning, you start learning. Most of what today founders are doing has yet to be taught in school. So it is on your own to find the information you need on your own. As an entrepreneur, you often need to find a gap in the market first and get familiar with the market. What do I mean by endless curiosity? You must be eager to learn new things in the industry we have. The fashion industry is an industry that if you stop learning, you stop